Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with Drip City Cards. Welcome. What we have now is three personal boxes of two different products. One product being the 2015-16 Topps The Force Awakens Series 2 Star Wars. And a box of the 2015-16 Topps UEFA Champions League Soccer to us Americans. America, come this way. All right, soccer's coming out of a fresh one. And, I guess we might as well open soccer. You can pick that one, too, and then decide which one you want to do first. I mean, 2011 gold standard football. Is that right? Let's do it this way. Watch out, C-3PO, for just a minute. I gotta do something here. So, Ponies DB Cooper. So I have 8 boxes here. I guess like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or tops, bottoms. Your choice. That's not what the doctors say. This is soccer. So 1, 2, 3. All right, it's Mayor Adam West's favorite box. And Star Wars. Sorry, I was just typing. I have, I think, 10 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Diez, as they say in Espanol. Box 3 pick, Mayor Adam West, in soccer. Sorry. All right, the middle couple. How about that one? Okay. Let me slide a little girl over. All right, now which one first? Soccer or Star Wars? Difficult decision. Okay. Champions League. Two autos. If they are sucky autos, it is all on Mayradam West. All of it on Mayradam West. And mercifully, it is a Topps product. But I do love that the packs are so easy to open. Makes my life so good. Okay. These are just what the cards look like, just so everybody sees. I mean, they are nice looking cards. Nice stock. The back is matte. The players are shiny. So that's good. Road to victory for Luis Suarez. For whatever reason, they choose to put the men upside down sometimes, which makes me annoyed. Lars Bender for Leverkusen, obviously. Obviously Leverkusen. Sergio Ramos from Real Madrid, obviously. Santi Cazorla, 15 out of 50. I'm pretty sure that he's like 30 years old. A midfielder with Arsenal. Mueller. Kibi. Auto is hiding. John Terry for Chelsea and auto. Your guess is as good as mine on this one. Brecht. Jaeger. I don't know. I don't know. Must mean the next two are the best. Or the next one's the best. Road to victory, Neymar Jr. Luke De Jong. What happened? Oh, the drug test. Nicholas Gaitan. Luis Suarez. Hey, 3 out of 99, Pogba. It's not bad. Igor Akinev. Iniesta. Oh, it's the auto that I've been looking for. Ooh. Luke DeJong. A Luke DeJong auto. It would only take like 2 months. Probably at most. Maybe a year. Somewhere between 6 and 8 months. 6 and 8 months. That's it. That's all. No more than 10 months. Let's do some Force Awakens. I'll check. I thought it was two. I could be wrong. Four. Sorry about that. I don't know where I saw the two. Two more from the middle. Let's see. Let's think probably a camera move will be the best thing for this too. All right, let me open them and then I'll move. I really want her to be prettier for some reason. I don't know. I mean, I feel like it's just borderline to me. I mean, she's not ugly by any means, but you know, we're on the same page there. It's
shoot.
It's for the Star Wars, like
it's easier.
It's just easier to see.
I hear you.
Wait a minute.
I think I got this break and maybe one more in me, and then I think I'm calling it a night. Oh, Bowman Sterling,
here we go. Hang on, I gotta fix this. I forgot. Okay, I think that's closer. Oh my god, it's the digital trading cards. want green. Let's see if we can get this in somewhere that's some bases. All this does is make me want to see this movie again. Sticker card. Poe. Purple Nurple. Green. Blue. Concept art. Well, I mean, I think that's a printing plate. I mean, the only thing is, like, there's a cut, like, there's golds that are, like, a little bit hard to find. Hey, printing plate auto for RT Shaw as whoever this dude is. Looky there. And it's the black plate. And we all know that the black is the best. All right, let's just look for some colors. And there's short prints in here too that you do not want to just go flying by. Digital packs. R2-D2 medallion action. Colored. I would own some bitches with a lightsaber, dude. Hey, a calling deep within the castle to 100. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Cool concept art. My college fencing would definitely come in handy. What do we have here? first one. Let's get this somewhere that it's reasonable. I took fencing as an elective. I was actually fairly decent too. Except like at the end of the year we had a tournament kind of thing, like with the with like everybody in the class, and because it seemed just like an absolutely great idea at the time, I took a half a hit of acid before I went. Alright. So we've all seen the pictures then, so we'll just hit fancy. I still came in fourth. I mean, and to be honest, like at the time, I was doing a lot of acid, so I mean, a half a hit like wasn't like outrageous. I wasn't tripping balls, just tripping a little bit. I own some bitches. There was probably 35 in the class. 30, 35, something like that. Yes, there was not four people in the class, Lindsay. No, dude, I used to be, like, very thin and, like, relatively athletic. I mean, obviously, I've never played football or something, but a sport that required, like, more speed and, you know, like, finesse and footwork, I was actually pretty decent with it. Maybe I should see if there's a fencing club in Miami. The doctor wants me to get my excitement back up. You know, that, oddly enough, that's something that, for whatever reason, has, I don't know if it's, like, either stuck with me or bothered me, but, like, I think about often, like, there is not one thing that I am, like, insanely good at, you know, that I could just say is, you know, I am just amazing at that. But I take some pride in the fact that I am like fairly competent in a lot of areas. Like I can cook, and I cook very well. If you need a computer repaired, odds are good, unless it's like some kind of, you know, insane hardware failure, I can do that for you. I mean around the house, like I do electrical work. I have done plumbing, like replaced toilets. I've laid bricks, so I mean, I'm all around there pretty solid. I'm not a huge fan. I mean, they're okay, but I don't. I mean, the wife doesn't like them at all, so I don't ever really use them, but. If we're talking about like the food and not some kind of bank caper. It's a tiny, tiny seed kind of thing that is usually pickled. Like, they're very, I mean, they're sour. It's a plant. I think it's like the berries off of a bush. It's odd, like, she doesn't, I mean, she likes sour stuff, but it's not a huge fan of the capers. You often see them paired with lemon butter sauces and Italian cooking. Yeah, I almost considered going to culinary school instead of college, but it was just, like, at the time, that just, like, wasn't really something that was done, like, you know, once you got into college. Yes. And, like, I mean, that kind of stuff I enjoy. Like, it's a stress relief for me. Like, we have, like, a Christmas party every year. And I will sit down and, like, go through the... make a menu and figure out how to, you know, do it all. It's... pork chop sandwich. That is probably pretty important for you to be good at. I don't fly very much, but I would like for you to be good at doing that. All right. Let's just... if anything interesting jumps out, I will. No short print in that box either, after two short prints in the first box. 60 out of 74, Chewbacca. Dying out of 74 has got to be some decentness. There's our gold. Our heroes outnumbered. Auto Harriet Walker as Dr. Colonia. There's a short print. Finding Luke Skywalker.
There we go, guys. That was the break. Actually, a hell of a
Alright. Who it is? Petty Officer Thiensen? Who that? Who that you? The lightsaber returned. Short print. The short print, somebody said yesterday, we're pulling like $30 a excuse me, a card down. $108 out of $350 Ray's Speeder BB-8 Galactic Medallion. It's galactical. All right, last box. Sketch cards are definitely, apparently, a lot harder to hit. But more autos. Jessica Henwick as Jess Tester Pava. I know a guy says, "Hey Derek, sorry, I just looked up. What are you?"
Yeah, Derek, we pretty much cleaned the store out.
What digital cards?
Play with here. I mean, listen, I can do a straight filler for free
Finding Luke Skywalker. Short print. This is true, KDacey. It's a tactical maneuver. That's what that military training gets you. Well, Bergy, you were in the military too. You should. You should have known that tactically, when fighting a larger army, you want to take a rear approach. Gold is Chase Through the Graveyard. 75 out of 100. And your last hit, Galactic Medallion for Maz Katana. Interesting stuff.